some people believe. If we repeat stories often enough, they become real. They make us who we are. That can be scary.
Eat it, Harold.
Do you want to see a haunted house?
Some kids went missing, so they boarded it up.
Okay, we saw it. Should we go now?
Who ordered the chicken?
What's that?
It's a book of scary stories. Tell me a story. What's going on?
Tommy's missing.
Tommy's name was in the book. There's no way it's actually connected, right? Okay, what if what happens in the book is exactly what's happened for real? Oh my God. Augie!
Stella!
Listen, you're in the next story.
We're reading it right here.
It's a corpse looking for her missing toe.
I'm afraid that we woke something up.
You shouldn't have taken the book.
We've got to stop it.
Sarah Bellows' book, where the stories write themselves and it all comes alive.
The jingling man is coming.